Well, we're back again, but this time we're not here to play. We're talking about something serious, something that knocked me down twice before I finally beat it. That's right, SAL1, Security Analyst Level 1, brought to you by TryHackMe. And guess what? This video is officially sponsored by TryHackMe. And before we dive deep, I'm giving away one full SAL certification plus training to one of you watching this video right now. Just subscribe, like this video, watch till the end, and DM me on LinkedIn or Twitter with your TryHackMe username. I will randomly pick someone and hook them up with a free voucher, courtesy of this epic collaboration with TryHackMe. So, this is AmrSec, go get your coffee ready, and let's dive in. So, what is SAL1? It stands for Security Analyst Level 1, and it's a TryHackMe's first ever official certification. And when I saw the name, I was like, Level 1, cool, probably just multiple choice, walk in, pass it, flex it. Nope, I failed it. Not once, twice. And I'm not even mad about that, because that's when I knew this thing is built different. And I'm not the only one. I have seen people who are already working in SOC environments, actual security analysts, go into SAL1 and fail. Not because they don't know what they are doing, but because this exam tests how well you can handle pressure, context switching, and real-world triage logic, not just the theory. It's not one of those memorize and pass certifications. This thing makes you think like a security analyst, not just a study like one. And when you finally pass, you feel it. It's not just a badge in your LinkedIn, it's a proof you can handle alerts, make judgment calls, and analyze logs like a pro. Now let's break down how the exam hits, because this is not just a click and pass kind of deal. The exam is split into three parts, but what's wild is how real it feels. First, before anything, you need to verify yourself. This is not just an anonymous certification. You upload your ID, do the check-in, and only then you are allowed to start. So, let's start with the first section, and we have multiple choice. You have got 80 questions, 1 hour. And let me tell you, even this part caught me off guard. It's not just asking what does DNS stands for. It's a decision making, it's a pressure, it's a security analyst mindset. And even though it's only 20% of the score, don't think it's easy. This section sets the tone. It filters out who's ready to analyze, not just memorize. Once you finished the first section, you are ready to start with the second section, and we have SOC Simulator 1. This right here is where it goes from cert to simulated war zone. You are dropped into a full SOC environment, and your screen becomes your battleground. You have got to handle real alerts, triage issues, read logs, timelines, user behavior, and all while piecing together the story. And I'm not exaggerating, it feels like your first day on the job. You don't just click options, you navigate dashboards, analyze data, tag incidents, and make decisions under the time pressure. This was built by TryHackMe, and it shows. It's smooth, it's polished, and it's scarily real. You think you're done? Nah, man, round 2, new scenarios. This one tests whether you can handle completely different threat contexts. New logs, new patterns, new decisions. You won't get the same lab as someone else. It's all randomized peer attempt. The questions change, the alerts change, even the tools you see might shift. It's built to test actual skill, not luck. Both SOC Simulator 1 and 2 worth 80% of your score, 40% each. After that, finally, you get your results. If you pass, boom, you are officially certified. And the truth is, I have seen jobs boast that accepts SAL1 as a valid proof of blue team ability. This is not just a TryHackMe certification. This thing is industry recognized now. Alright, let's talk money. The full SAL package, certification plus full training access, costs $349. And that's not just for the exam. That gives you 3 full months of TryHackMe Premium, which covers everything you need to prep. But if you are already a premium member, you've got a discounted price at $297. Honestly, for this quality of what you're getting, this is a steal. You are not just getting a certification. You are getting over 50 hours of labs and rooms, a structured path from zero to SOC ready, and two full-blown real-world simulators. And finally, you have one free exam attempt included. And let me be honest with you, you can't find another certification at this price point that gives you this level of real-world simulation. And you, do not forget, I'm giving one of you the full SAL package completely free. Training plus certification. No catch. Now, I'm not just talking from outside the window. I actually completed every room. I worked the whole base, start to finish. And from my side, this certification is massive. Like, seriously, if you want to get into a SOC role or just build a solid blue team skills, this is your starting point. As you can see, I went through it all. It wasn't always easy, but it was worth every minute. The labs are engaging, the walkthroughs are rich, and the simulators, chef's kiss. I just want to say hats off to the TryHackMe team. You guys built something that's not just another cert. You built a launchpad for real SOC careers. Personally, I'm hoping you're already working on Red Team Cert Next, something for us penetration testers. Because if SAL1 is this good, then whatever's next is going to be legendary. So, to wrap this up, if you are serious about cybersecurity, if you are tired of just watching CTFs and want to actually feel like an analyst, then SAL1 is for you. And hey, if you are lucky, you might not even have to pay for it. So, if you found this video helpful, do not forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more cybersecurity content. And if you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments below, or you can just reach me directly using Twitter. Until next time, stay curious and stay secure.
Action. برد كم؟
ما أنا نسيت.
برد على الدور.
على الدور؟ تبغى في بريميرنا ولا بقى؟ شو مشكلة؟ كات. لا إحنا المفروض لسه أكشن صح؟ أكشن. أكشن أو كات أي حاجة يلا.